Okay, to enable virtualization, boot your computer to BIOS, and as you can see, you have to look for Advanced. Click Advanced. Once you're here, you're gonna look for the word OC. Right there. Once you're in this menu, you have to scroll down. At the very bottom, you have to choose CPU features. And then look for SVM mode, which means virtualization. Okay, so click on that, click enable, press F10 on your keyboard, then press yes.